What's up, guys? Let's make a brisket sandwich. Let's get it. Get the meat and slap it. Get the wasan shashan sauce.
So we need a garlic. You just slice the head out of it, and you know the easiest way to get a garlic perfectly open is just by doing that. You just squeeze it on top of the knife and boom, it comes out so good. Now we're gonna put the garlic inside the meat, y'all. Just like that, just easy, you know, just slice a hole in the meat, just gently insert it. Boom. We got rosemary, dried rosemary leaves, and just, you know, it gives out that flavor, that smelly goodness, basically. And then we get the onions for the sandwich. The caramelized onions, basically. I don't know if you guys understand what I'm saying, but English is kind of, you know, 50-50. So just go with it, baby, okay? Now we got the meat, it's ready. And it's gonna sit in the thing for almost like 50 minutes to and 1 hour, almost around there, 50 to 60 minutes basically. Over here, what we're doing is slicing the meat into a small portion so it's easy to bite after we make the sandwich, you know. Now the meat is ready after it kind of, you know, kind of grill it, so it kind of smell like smoked or grilled. So that's what we're doing right now. It looks good. It's been on there for like a couple minutes. Now get the onions, oil and Worcestershire sauce on the onions, so it's kind of smells like, you know, flavored and caramelized, whatever you call it. Now keep on stirring it up. Now get the bread. Oh my goodness, slice it and spread some, you know, some, what was it, butter in between it. Oh my god, goodness gracious. Now we got it into, like, you know, just in the middle. We don't cut it all the way. We spread the butter both sides and we throw it over there. Let the flame catch it. You see, it looks so good. You take it out, it's grilled and, you know, toasted, whatever you call it. Get the sauce. Oh my, that looks so good. Just, like, if you don't like this video, there gotta be something wrong with you. Like, give it a like, comment something if you enjoyed it. You get me, huh? Now look, this is what we got, the meat grilled. Look at the way it looked. Oh my goodness. Add some cream cheese if you want it. If you want it, like, you know, juicy. Now we gonna toast the bread even more so we get that crispiness. We wrap it with aluminium and we put it on top of the grill for 3 minutes or 4 minutes, around there, and it's gonna come out brown and very crispy basically. Let it sit over there. Now we got it all ready, and you can't forget about the beverage. The beverage is a tea, Somali tea. We got milk and some tea, and you just put it on top, baby. And look how the bread came out. Look at that, so good looking on top, so brown and well done. The meat is all like smoky. Oh my goodness, let's munch it up.
All right, let's try it out, baby.
Oh, saucy, soft cassis so deep.
Back in the I am eating this shit, bro.
Oh, you can do that,
Lies is possible.
Yes, it's hot. Good for some head.
That's it of the video, and if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you give it a like so we get motivated to post every single week one video. We put a lot of time, you know. The sun was out when I started cooking, and it got night time to finish it. So it will be amazing if you guys just leave a like or a positive comment. Thank you guys so much for watching, and leave a comment so I get motivated to post every once in a week, inshallah. Thank you so much, y'all. Hope you guys have a great day.
Peace.